At sa huli, ibabahagi ko rin sa inyo ang complete list of hardship post schools. Ano ba talaga ang special hardship allowance? Pursuant to the Department of Budget and Management, DBM, Department of Education or DepEd, Joint Circular No. 1, Series of 2021. Magandang araw po mga kaguro. Ngayong araw, ating alamin ang guidelines on the provision of special hardship allowance for public school teachers. At sa huli, ibabahagi ko rin sa inyo ang complete list of hardship post schools. Ano ba talaga ang special hardship allowance? Pursuant to the Department of Budget and Management, DBM, Department of Education or DepEd, Joint Circular No. 1, Series of 2021, this department issues the enclosed guidelines on the provision of special hardship allowance or SHA for public school teachers, which not only improves the process and procedures for availing of the said allowance in consonance with the intention of Republic Act No. 4670 or the Magna Carta for public school teachers, but also provides a more objective basis for the provision of special hardship allowance or SHA to qualified teaching personnel, particularly through the adoption of the hardship index. DepEd has been providing SHA as additional compensation to teachers who are exposed to hardship, such as difficulty in commuting to the place of work or other hazards peculiar to the place of employment, as determined by the secretary. First, the following public school teachers are eligible for the provision of Special Hardship Allowance, SHA, 1. All teachers in elementary and secondary schools in hardship post, as determined by the Hardship Index, 2. Multi-grade teachers in pure multi-grade schools, 3. Mobile teachers and alternative learning system, ALS, coordinators concurrently handling ALS classes, and 4. School heads assigned in hardship post or pure multi-grade schools. The qualified teachers may either be resident or transient, having permanent or provisional, or substitute or temporary appointment. Second, all qualified recipients shall receive the SHA amounting to 25% of their monthly salary for a period of 10 months for every fiscal year, which shall be released on a quarterly basis. At narito na ang complete list of hardship post schools. Halina't ating panoorin.
Thank you. Thank you.
Kung meron man kayong mga komento tungkol sa mga isyong ito, maaari kayong magbigay ng mga reaksyon sa comment section na makikita sa ibaba ng bidyong ito. Maraming salamat. At kung ikaw ay interesado ng mga bidyong tulad nito, mangyaring suportahan ang channel na ito sa pamamagitan ng pagpindot ng like, pag-share ng mga video at kung bago ka pa lang sa channel na ito, please subscribe sa channel na ito at pindutin ang notification bell at piliin ang all upang maabisuhan ka para sa mga paparating pang mga videos. Kung meron man kayong mga komento tungkol sa mga isyong ito, maaari kayong magbigay ng mga reaksyon sa comment section na makikita sa ibaba ng bidyong ito.